I would be in favor of changing the name, let's say, of Calhoun College at Yale. Why should Yale have a college named after the number one propagandist in the United States for slavery and racial inferiority before the Civil War? This would be like having a college named after Goebbels, the propagandist of the Nazis. I don't think they have too many of them in Germany anymore.